In news from Nepal, Nepal is being overwhelmed by a COVID-19 surge as it is recording 57 times as many cases as a month ago. The new wave has seen a shortage of hospital beds and medical supplies across the Himalayan nation.
Nepal is being overwhelmed by a COVID-19 surge as India's outbreak spreads across South Asia. The International Federation of Red Cross and Red Crescent Societies has said Nepal is now recording 57 times as many cases as a month ago, with 44% of tests now coming back positive, the statement said. The new wave of coronavirus infections, which has spilled across the Indian border into Nepal, has seen a shortage of hospital beds and medical supplies across the Himalayan nation. Nepalese towns near the Indian border could not cope with the growing number of people needing treatment, while only 1% of the country's population was fully vaccinated. The Nepal government on April 29 enforced a 15-day lockdown, hoping to curb the infections. In a statement issued on April 30, the country's health ministry said the situation has become unmanageable.